Hi.
Hi guys. Hi. So just to start it off, I'm going to show you my door. I don't really have a lot of stuff on it. So right here is my November calendar, and right here is my December calendar, and I got it off Nick. So yeah. So all my hair. There's Harry. There's Liam. Here's Louie. Here's Zane the Vane. And here's Niall. So I know I always love Harry no matter what. And if you can see, it is not snowing. It's December. Can you believe what odd is? It's raining. And windy, that's all it is, seriously. Just to let you have a better view. Yeah, it's not snowing. Not a single drop of snow. So yeah, so let me go into the bonus room. And if you zoom in, you can see my cat. Still, what you doing? And he has a mustache, if you can see. Right? There, right where my finger is pointing to. So, yeah. So, let's go to Girlgamesplaza. Let's play another game. Yay. This really pisses me off when it doesn't really, you know. And I have no idea. But when I type in Girlgamesplaza, it goes like on eHarmony or something. So let me type it in. Google. There we go. Now it finally recognizes it. Okay, here we go. Girlgamesplaza, best games for girls. Now we're gonna go in the Barbie section, which is right there. Barbie games. Yeah, I really love Barbies. I have like a ton in Germany. Yeah, a ton. Like about 50 or 40 of them. And they were really a good deal. And so today, I'm gonna play. Let's see. I'm gonna do. Let me see. Skipper Goes Back to School. See, Skipper Goes Back to School. Oh, pretty shoes. Pretty. I'm sorry about that, guys. Those, like, little survey things, like, pop up a lot. So, yeah. Let's play. This is a lot of pretty stuff, yeah. I just do not know what you want to pick. Try to find pretty clothing. Put that on. And then I know this doesn't really match, but who cares? It's supposed to be a dress-up game, you know? It's supposed to be a dress-up game. A mouse sometimes messes up. You know what I'm saying? That's some ugly old hair. There, that's my skipper. This is my skipper. Yeah, I know it doesn't really match, but who cares? Okay, let's go back to Barbie games. I've been noticing a lot of you guys haven't been commenting on my videos, but only there's one comment from my dad on all Waldo answers. But you guys just probably hate me, but I'm still gonna be on YouTube. I don't care if you guys hate me. And I made a video that has about 200 something views or 300 something views. Yeah. Let's see. About you guys on, like, the Girlgamesplaza videos, why about you guys comment on what websites I do not do the House 1, the House 2, or Slender, because I played all of those, and I don't really care about them. They're not really scary to me. Slendy does not scare me. I don't know why people are scared of Slendy, but he is not scary at all. I'm 8 years old, people. Eight. I love the song. I kind of like that. There we go. She's on a date. How wonderful is that? Really? Let's go on to the hidden object games. Right there, if you can see. Well, I could just listen to the song for a million times. Who cares? My battery on my computer always runs low. Probably a lot. Well, sorry you guys have to go. Say bye, Stewie! Say bye! Bye!